Start now. Motor, burner on. Spark will start. Establish the pilot and light the burner. And the burner's up to temperature within about 30 seconds to a minute. So then if you need to make some sort of variation, you've got a choice back on the control panel for high and low. The lights indicate which you've selected.